has just discovered that the neighbor's dog has given birth to a litter of puppies. Out of this natural situation arises the first question usual in all sex instruction. Where do babies come from?